It's less like a story and more like music. The Gospel of John rings keywords like bells. Light and darkness, life and truth, bread of life, living water, they layer and reverberate, and all the clamor adds up to this thing that Jesus offers us called abundant life. It's not just living, it's really living. Living in technicolor instead of black and white, like Dorothy opening the door of her sepia-colored house onto the saturated world of Oz. This is what Jesus offers, life in color.